her home. She's tired of being where she's at. She wants to be at home with her family.
After months in a severe coma, a mom is now finally reuniting with her family. The Central Iowa woman is recovering after an accident left her unable to speak, to walk, and even eat. News Channel 8's Meredith Garman has more, and it is new tonight. Meredith?
Well, almost 1 year after her serious motorcycle crash, 25-year-old Desiree Songer is preparing to come home with her family.
It was just a spur of the moment, going to go for a ride, and it was an accident.
Kelly Peacock remembers the day that nearly killed her daughter. September 6, 2009 changed Desiree Songer's life after suffering serious injuries in a motorcycle crash. Among her injuries, Songer had a brain bleed, putting her in a coma for 7 months.
She was in a coma, unresponsive.
Peacock says over the last several months, her daughter gradually came back, slowly remembering things.
That was a big weight lifted off our shoulders, you know, that she remembered her immediate family members.
Now, Songer undergoes 3 to 5 hours of therapy a day at On With Life in Ankeny, relearning how to do almost everything.
Learning to make sure she takes a breath before she tries to speak, that way her voice can come out. She does have a voice, we do know that.
Doctors say it will be a year before she's able to walk again. Songer's been able to make short trips home for things like birthdays this summer, but her mom says she's ready to be home.
Gonna bring her home so she can be with the kids and see what it's like again to have them all three around.
Songer's three kids, Dakota, Jace, and Dalton, can hardly wait for their mom to be home for good for the first time in almost a year.
It'll be a good healing for them, too, to know that mommy is, you know, getting better. We're just gonna make it, you know, normal family life.
Songer has a long road to recovery, and one concern for her family is getting a handicap accessible vehicle for Songer. Songer's mom, dad, and other family members will continue to help her therapy once she comes home September 3rd.